part two. It's the hard part uphill. Not that uphill, but it is, especially after swimming and only second time on the bike. So my legs are pretty tired. Normally I can go a little faster. I think there was a station out here, but there isn't. It's the end of the subway line. I thought there was another train station. Kilometers is the goal today. Olympic distance triathlon. Olympic triathlon distance. Did a 1500 meter swim. After this I'll do a 10k run. My transition times are slow though, because I had to go from the swimming pool to my apartment. Change clothes. It's still only about 2 degrees, so I can't just wear nothing. I have to put extra layers on. And it's my first big training, so I don't want to overdo it. Obviously in a real triathlon, the roads are closed, which is a big help. There's that bus I'm kind of chasing. I'd like to chase. A little easier in the other direction because they get stuck in traffic. Each crazy Chinese driver. I'm trying to avoid this big mess up here. Exactly what route I'm going to cycle. I'll probably end up doing circles, loops, a little later. See how far ahead the bus can get. It's just open road, but they do have a speed limit, like a bus speed limit, I think of 50, maybe 60. And they have like a disc or something, so that you can get checked. They really don't speed much. why you didn't get the red light. That would have helped. Is not working. That's not good. You need that to work. I gotta stop.